Well, we know they're out there, but sometimes they're hard to find. Unique baby items, perfect gifts for your own kids, maybe for others. Today, we're going to find out where to find some of those things. It's all at an event called Weestock this weekend. Christina Dennis joins us and Leah Seidel, along with Cadence and Naya. And that's you. And talking about where to find all those fun things that you see on other people's kids, and you think, where do I find that? So that's what we have. So that's why you've come up with the idea of Weestock.
Yeah.
So, and you're one of the creators of some of this stuff.
Yeah, these are actually dresses from my company, which is Golly G Baby, and they're fair trade manufactured. And we have lots of fair trade, handmade, organic products at the show. So that's kind of what we're focusing on, is really unique products that are hard to find in big box stores that are local and local.
Indie, handmade, boutique. Yes.
Okay, so let's look at some of those.
Sure.
Let's walk down. So this is yours, Golly G Baby.
Yeah.
So this is a bag.
Yeah, that's a diaper bag and a change mat. And those are fair trade made.
Oh, nice. Little rocker, is that how you say that? With the little skulls for babies, which is adorable.
Yes, everything she makes has a cool edge to it.
Yeah.
Hard skulls, things like that. So some nice mitts and a hat here. Next we have from Cozy Baby Happy Mommy. Mm-hmm. And these are baby wraps.
Okay.
And she's also going to be with Natural Urban Mamas, and they're going to be doing a stroller check at our show, so you can come in you can drop off your stroller and they will outfit you in a wrap and you can just enjoy the show with your child.
Oh, fantastic. And it's all organic cotton, so
it's
nice for baby to cozy up in. Good
Locally
for you.
Handmade.
Yep.
This right here, sorry, this is just Henry. He's our mascot. right here, this is my company, Whimsical Elements.
Mm-hmm.
Everything I make is handmade and it has a vintage touch.
For sure.
So these are wrist cuffs for ladies and for toddlers. It's all vintage fabric.
Mom and daughter could have matching ones.
Very
or
nice.
Son.
All of these are handmade hair clips or flowers, or they can be brooches. So you can wear them on your jacket, in your hair.
Yep.
Tooth fairy pouches, hairpins, vintage clutches.
Yep.
For moms, toddlers, tutus.
Mm-hmm.
Right here is from CJ's All Naturals. They have a really nice line of just products like body butter, things that are really good for diaper rashes.
Scent-free, paraben-free, all
organic,
that sort of stuff.
Yeah. Wonderful. Here's a company called EcoWells.
Yep.
And she makes everything from 100% post-consumer recyclable products.
Cute.
So just really cute owls.
Mm-hmm.
And right here is a local artisan.
Because mom needs something too.
Exactly.
Bella's Boudoir of Jewelry. And she makes just really just beautiful jewels for toddlers, for kids, everybody.
Fantastic. Okay. So I would think you two being local small business owners trying to make the stuff for moms, is it hard to find a place to sell your stuff other than coming up with your own Weestock?
Yeah, it is. There's a lot of larger shows and people focus on more, you know, corporate companies. So we really wanted to focus on small businesses and moms and just kind of, you know, get that.
Fantastic. And of course, it's not just for parents. People could come and buy gifts too.
Absolutely. Christmas is right around the corner. Yeah. Anybody could come on down. We have some really great activities happening there.
Mm-hmm. I'm assuming it's kid friendly because everyone's probably going to have a child with them.
Yeah,
that's right.
Mm-hmm.
Bibagogo is sponsoring a Get Messy area. So children can come in and craft, get messy, wear their bibs and just go to town. Urban Chickadee is sponsoring what we call a parents lounge. So we're going to have a separate area for nursing and a separate area for changes and everything, so both dads and moms can feel comfortable there.
Okay.
Again, I'll mention the stroller check from Cozy Baby Happy Mommy and Natural Urban Mamas, where you can just go ahead, and they're both baby wearing experts, so they'll let you test drive a whole bunch of their carriers.
Sounds good.
And finally, Jamma Mama, they're going to have a cafe area. They're a new kids play area and a coffee shop that's going to be opening in St. Albert in November.
Because no doubt someone's going to need a coffee for the day. So it all goes Saturday from 10 to 4 at the Edmonton Aviation Hangar in Kingsway. We do have a link to that on our website. Just click on News Link. So thanks so much for coming in.
Thank you.
Have fun. Thanks, girls.